Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Peter Overton. We're about to bring you the latest news from the Reserve Bank as it hands down its monthly decision on interest rates. Experts don't believe we'll see any movement today after two cuts in the last few months. The RBA is believed to be sweating on fresh economic data about the state of the nation's economy in the next few weeks. But more relief for borrowers could be on the way, with up to two more cuts expected by the end of the year. Some even predicting the cash rate will fall as low as 0.5%. Today, the Australian Reserve Bank said to leave the cash rate unchanged at 1%. So it remains on hold at 1%. The Reserve Bank deciding to leave it. It's the lowest point in history, actually, 1%. And that is the official cash rate from the RBA this afternoon. Our next bulletin is coming up at 3 o'clock. The afternoon news is at 4. And then join us for our main bulletin across the nation tonight at 6 o'clock. I'm Peter Overton. Good afternoon.
Hi, YouTubers. I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.